Dropped it off, played by Larry Murphy. Murphy got it up, and Holmstrom got it out. Chased down at the other end by Oleg Tepodolsky. Tepodolsky didn't get it out of the zone. Kozlov down low, looking for help in the middle. Shot! Holmstrom save! Wade kicked it off into the corner. Tomas Holmstrom the opportunity. Wade's coming up big. Point shot, score!
That may be Holmstrom on a tip. He was right in front of Wade. He never saw the puck.
And look where Holmstrom stood, Mick. Out of the blue.
Yeah, he was well out. At least a good foot.
He's learning.
Outside, yeah. Well.
We give you so much more. Shot. Set up in front. What a stop on Gunner. The rebound. Power play goal. Detroit to cut it to 4-2.
Brought on by Fedorov. Hands it on to Holmstrom. Who's in?
To stop and turn, and he beats Grant Fuhr and gets him going in the wrong direction. Mironov set up Fedorov, gained the blue line, and watch Holmstrom move in, stop, get Fuhr reaching, changes direction with time, and casually puts it upstairs. And boy, he put it upstairs. It's 3-1 Detroit. This is a sensational goal by the Red Wings.
And it will be one back behind the net. As Terry Yake won the faceoff, return pass to him blocked by Tomas Holmstrom, batted away by Anchedom. Fedorov got it. Fedorov dished it in. 2-on-1 down low. Shot Holmstrom. Scored! Kozlov set him up. Tomas Holmstrom continues his hot season with his fourth goal of the playoffs, and Detroit's on top again, 2-1.
You can't turn the puck over in the neutral zone to the Detroit Red Wings.
Centered Eisenman, Eisenman found the seam. Holmstrom on the left. Eisenman to Holmstrom. Score! Tomas Holmstrom from Steve Eisenman. Off Grant Fuhr and in. 5-0 Detroit.
I don't think I can count the good plays on this sequence. The Detroit skill level is just so fantastic. When they have to make a play, they can make it.
Kozlov in. Kozlov dumped it back in behind the net. Tomas Holmstrom set up in front. Craig Muni with a hit. Holmstrom came back to help. Guy Carbonneau jamming away. Up to the point. Near side Murphy's all alone. Shot deflected. Score! Larry Murphy, the shot, got knocked down in front of Balfour. And a back-breaking goal with 42 seconds to go in the first period. It's a tie game. Faceoff coming to the right side of Osgoodessa, taking it out there. The draw will be won by Steve Eisenman. Eisenman has been enormous on the faceoffs here so far in this series. Washington coming out hitting. Larry Murphy, the far side, hits them both at level. And on the goal, they score! The Detroit Red Wings have scored again! Tomas Holmstrom, the rookie! The rebound that got away in a 1-0 lead for the Red Wings.
And it was created again by Steve Eisenman, who creates so many positives for the Detroit Red Wings, and the hole has been dug immediately for Ron Wilson's Washington Caps.
Shanahan brings it in. Shanahan with the move. Holmstrom scores!
Wow.
What a play! Shanahan to Holmstrom. It's 3-0. What a night for Brendan Shanahan.
Wow. He beat three, maybe four ducks. And finally, they hogtied him, two of them. And he couldn't do anything but chip it forward. And there was Holmstrom right on the spot. It,
very quickly becoming one of the greatest psychological speakers and writers that you would have in professional sports. A shot by Shanahan, knocked down, but maybe with a high stick. It was knocked down into the net by Holmstrom, and the Ducks are signaling high stick, and Mick Magoo says, we're going to go upstairs and find out.
Now, the height restriction is the crossbar. The slap shot taken hit Holmstrom's leg. He turned around, and on one leg, with one leg in the air, saw the puck and swatted it down inside the goal. Boy, did he have a good playoff last year for Detroit, scoring goals from the top of the goal crease on the power play.
The quarterback Lidstrom ahead, too far for Eisenman. Marshall whacked at it. Puck ricochets into the slot. Holmstrom right in. Scores! Holmstrom on a duck giveaway. It's 1-0. A power play goal.
Red Wing fans are watching. They gave him a nice ovation, and that's something.
Deflected. And just wide of the net.
Not many buildings you see that happening, I'll tell you.
Here comes Eisman. Delayed penalty coming up. Scores! Hallstrom!
The only goal the game was scored with a two-man advantage for Detroit. Sergei Fedorov back at 5:21 of the first period. Nordstrom in to get it. Slaps it around the right point. Held in by Yzerman. Yzerman to Lidstrom. Lidstrom turns. Shoot! Score! Holmstrom was right in front. Nicklas Lidstrom fired. It's a power play goal, and Detroit has a 2-0 lead.
Well, you talk about simple, Bob. The Red Wings have so much skill, so much speed, but on the power play, it's simple puck movement.
The Colorado players, this is exactly the same approach. Here's a goal for Holmstrom as the puck came off the end boards, and Patrick Waugh misplayed it, and the Red Wings are on the board. Oh, boy. And Patrick was upset.
Fedorov in onside. Fedorov to Brown. Brown a shot. Holmstrom scores!
Up there along with Holmstrom. Drops back. Lidstrom firing through. Crowd just wide. Brian Smolinski nudged it along. Lidstrom got over, helped to the corner by Holmstrom. Fedorov. Holmstrom scores! Thomas Holmstrom gets a power play goal. And it's 1-0 Red Wings. His 10th goal the past 20 games. They really got whacked going in. Yzerman with it. Back to the line, Lidstrom to Shanahan. Holmstrom knocked down out front. There's a shot and deflected just wide. Good play. Yzerman got it to Shanahan again. The shot. Stopped by Kluche. Rebound. Scores! Fedorov let it go. A power play goal. One in all five games now. It's 1-0. And Thayer Kaspetras is a Bell Tire power play winner. And here comes Thomas Holmstrom. Holmstrom credited with the first goal on the power play on Thursday night, not Sergei Fedorov. Larry Onoff out front of the goal from his knees. Scores! Holmstrom gets another first goal. Well, this will silence the crowd. 1:05 in, and the Red Wings lead it 1-0. Thomas Holmstrom had the game winner Thursday, as it turns out, and he gets the first one here tonight, too.
Robitaille, a quick pass from Sergei Fedorov. Couldn't redirect it towards the net, though. Near side, Dandino in. Fake shot. Score! What a setup made by Matthew Dandino! And the non-scorers are becoming scorers here in this game.
Mileage from everybody. This is such a big game play by Matthew Dandino.
For the Detroit Red Wings, their third chance. 3-for-24 in this series for Detroit. Wrested, score! Holmstrom may have tipped that! Colorado not wanting to give these shooters a chance along the blue line, coming out to play the puck. Shanahan shot, deflected wide of the net. Holmstrom rebound, score!
Right there, Holmstrom sitting on his rear end, drilled it home.
Goals this year. Back it comes, Robitaille, a chance. That got deflected to the point. Shot, score! Thomas Holmstrom in front of the net. Red Wings fans on their feet, an early goal, and the Detroit Red Wings have the 1-0 lead. In game seven, an immediate LePatrick chance begin here. And it'll be moved by Duchesne to the far side and out of the zone. Robitaille looking. Robitaille with the loop. Champ goes through two. Backhander, save. Rebound, Duchesne. Score!
Tomas Holmstrom looked like he got to it first.
and it should be Holmstrom's second goal of the game. Troy, keep it in. Chelios again. Backed it up at the blue line. Shot was right on by Larionov. Stick save. Red Wings have the rebound and control it. Holmstrom back to the line. Chelios to the corner with it. Larionov center.
A lovely little pass in tight without much room and without much time, and Holmstrom is the guy who tips it in. You know Holmstrom, he loves to go to the net. He's a hard guy to keep away.
A little more than 6 minutes to go. Detroit finally gets the biscuit by Jaguar. Thomas Holmstrom gets credit on the power play. Wings within one.
Shanahan cutting to the middle line, trying to find him on the offside now. Goes to the D. Shot stopped!
Datsuk. Back to the point. Lidstrom through traffic. He scores! It may have been deflected by Holmstrom.
Back comes Detroit. Lang inside the line. Robert Lang with Holmstrom. Datsuk now at the back door. Schneider, one-timer! He scores! Was it tipped?
Vinnever tried to shoot it right off the draw. Cut back to the line for a screenshot. Batted in! Yes! Holmstrom knocks it out of midair with 4.5 seconds remaining here in the second period. And you heard the guys in the studio talk about it in the first intermission. We've talked about it. Holmstrom has been a factor. And now he does it on the score sheet.
Well, I'm going to guess his eyesight's okay.
Yeah, I would say so.
Got to be smart. That's what Malkin and Draper were just saying to me and also to their teammates.
Lidstrom up with that one now. Lidstrom turns it along for Datsuk. Has Zetterberg nearby and gets to him behind. Holmstrom moves to his office in front. Datsuk to Zetterberg to Holmstrom. He scores!
Well, in back-to-back games, Tomas Holmstrom standing in front of the net. Perfect pass by Zetterberg.
Tick-tack goal. That's about as good as it gets.
Under 5.5 to go, third period, game one. And Detroit has a power play with the big guns out there. Datsuk, one of them, tries to escape. Nudged it over for Zetterberg. Canceled out by Scott Niedermeyer, but the battle on with Rob Niedermeyer. Chopped on back by Zetterberg. Holmstrom tried to cancel out Boschman, could not. Kept alive at the point, though, and worked back around for Zetterberg. Then along to Holmstrom. Banks it to the back, comes to the front. Work to the outside now to Lidstrom. Lidstrom a drive and a head-hunting shot. Ricochet on someone. They
the days of Messier and Gretzky killing penalties and then Lemieux.
Oh, a chance here. Holmstrom is shot. It's goal! Thomas Holmstrom, power play goal, and it's 2-0. Kind of looked like Gretzky and Messier out there, but that was a power play.
Well, quick strike on the rush. Zetterberg with an outstanding pass.
And of course, Jaguar has played all of the games since that time. This was his ninth straight start tonight. But across it comes now for a nice work by Filppula. Circles around and shoots one. Oh, and Brisgalo, they score! It's Holmstrom as it ricocheted off Brisgalo, and it is a 4-0 Detroit lead.
Well, what a play by Valtteri Filppula. Outstanding move coming down.
down the left wing boards.
More discouraging words as the teams change lines. And across now for Datsyuk. Datsyuk, the blast, dropped, paddled away, score! Thomas Holmstrom, 4-2.
Their team through round number one against Minnesota, stopping 96 of the last 100 shots he saw in that series. Datsyuk, Zetterberg is away at his side. Holmstrom, 2-on-1. Zetterberg holding, Holmstrom there. They score! Thomas Holmstrom set up by Henrik Zetterberg, and Detroit has a 2-1 lead.
Obviously not the time to get caught pinching or thinking offensively in the offensive zone when it's 1-1 late in the first period, when you've done a lot of good things if you're the Colorado Avalanche.
Anybody in front of Marty Turco.
Here's Holmstrom moving for this one. Played it along off Datsyuk's stick. Help from Rafalski. Nicely got it through to Zetterberg, who twirled right on the line. Then over to Lindstrom. He scores! May have been tipped by Holmstrom, but it's a power play goal.
There's Tomas Holmstrom. Watch what he does off of this faceoff. The faceoff is won. Look who gets the puck. It's Tomas Holmstrom. Puck pursuit, puck possession. He gets it back to the point. It's slowed up a little bit by Datsyuk. Great keep there by Rafalski. Zetterberg to Lindstrom. Look who's in front of the net. A quick little wrist shot. Watch his right knee. Right off the right knee and elevates up and over Marty Turco.
Datsyuk led the Red Wings in hits in game number one with 6.
Got the Zetterberg line out there without the Crosby line.
Centering pass in front. Zetterberg is shot. Scramble score!
It looked like Tomas Holmstrom gets that stick in before the puck crossed the line.
From Manny Malhotra, who's up front with Jason Chimera and Freddie Modine. Holmstrom with Datsyuk and Hossa. The shot, the rebound to Hossa. Oh, scores! Thomas Holmstrom bangs it in after Hossa put it off the bar. 1:07 into the game, and the Red Wings lead it 1-0. That will silence this pro Jackets crowd.
It wasn't exactly a thing of beauty, but it's a typical playoff goal, right?
Yeah, it's beautiful. It's a beautiful goal.
Well, good.
Yep. Without a stick of the Jackets, host of the shot. Save made. The puck squirted free outside the crease. Top of the circle. The shot in the score. Holmstrom banging away at the side of the crease. After Stewart let the shot go, and the Red Wings back in front, 2-1.
Red Wing organization. Brought back in. Holmstrom will shoot. Scores!
Oh, my.
Backhand cut for Skalov as Holmstrom let it go. And the Red Wings lead 1-0. They'll take it.
Oh, my goodness. He just fanned on the catch. It was an easy, simple wrist shot.
All right, was that the furthest he's ever scored from?
Oh, for sure. Without a doubt.
Close.
That goal there equals about 18 of Holmstrom's other goals at the top of the crease.
Just under 9 to play, third period. Draw 1 by Datsyuk to Lidstrom. That's a score!
Oh, my
bounce
goodness.
In front of Holmstrom! Wow. And it's in the back of the net! And the Red Wings lead it 2-1 with under 9 to play.
Well, face-off.
Datsyuk won it cleanly.
A clean win by Datsyuk. They've been under 50% all night after 40 minutes. Grigorov has no idea where this puck ended up.
Well, that was an 80-foot seam pass right through the middle, the one you don't want to give up when you're killing penalties. They get bailed out by their netminder.
Rafalski fires. They score! Screened by Holmstrom. It slips through Nabokov, and the game is tied at 2.
Whether he deflects this or not, he disrupts Nabokov enough that he had to look around him. Watch this. Gets in the lane. Nabokov looks short side. Puck goes long side.
They jam up near side, taken away by Henrik Zetterberg. Cross for Franzen, in with Holmstrom. Boyle took a whack at it. Lidstrom follows up on it. To Franzen, backhand. Jammed in, Holmstrom in front of the goal. And now the Red Wings lead 1-0.
What a play ball.
by Nick Lidstrom here.
With all of this experience, it has happened before, sure. But here is Holmstrom beating right out in front. That shoot high to the post with the shot. Crowd still buzzing. Filippola score! Holmstrom on the deflection, and it's 4-0. Well, Holmstrom with a great redirect.
Brad Stewart tries to clear Modano for Holmstrom. Through the center zone, Pavel Datsyuk. He's in, holding, out in front. Great pass, great goal! Thomas Holmstrom! Oh, mercy, what a play! 1-0 Detroit! The Pavel Datsyuk show looks like it's picking up right where it was in game one and game two. They were able to shut Datsyuk down in game three.
Still no Johan Friends, and I don't believe in the third period, Ray.
Now, it makes me think if there's a game six, we might see Mike Modano or Yuri Hudler back. There's no way Franz is in this game.
Point shot tipped. Zetterberg takes a whack at it to the side of the net. Datsyuk battles against White. Zetterberg along the wall. Datsyuk picks the pocket of Marlowe. Pavel Datsyuk still holding, dropping it back. Lidstrom fires, scores! Nick Lidstrom, after some dazzling work by Datsyuk, and the Red Wings have their first lead of the night.
Okay, Datsyuk's got one hand, but one thing he does still have is incredible balance. Lidstrom's shot actually is a Thomas Holmstrom goal. You see it hit the pants of Holmstrom.
But saving more time for the Predators. Quincy with a shot, stuck, rebound, shoveled in. And the Wings have pulled within one, a 5-on-4 power play goal.